sheets.
This one.
Yeah. I think some more papers are coming. Till then, let's just do this.
We start when yeah. Okay, and I'll tell you something. Huh. Even if there is something missing, we can manage. Don't worry. It is more important to get Jyoti's time. Because I have heard of all our experiences and I'm very excited that we have Jyoti with us. And I'm not going to spend time introducing. So I'll tell you how I got introduced to her. She's the one who has more than 1,000 board games in her house.
Every time the story is retold, it goes up by a factor.
No. And I'm going to tell you another secret. I was told that if you go to her house, and all of you will agree, you get amazing khana. And then she makes you sit and play a game and you lose the game. So, Asha, we have the right person with us. So, thank you so much, Jyoti, for accepting our invite.
Thank you.
She's from the... So, you know it as CCL, Center for Creative Learning at IIT Gandhinagar.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Yeah, so don't disregard everything that Sonia just told you. It is true that I like playing games. This much is probably true. Okay, so what we're going to do today is actually, I am going to show you something from a lesson plan created by a teacher. Okay, so we're going to work through something together. Is everybody comfortable with my, I tend to go fast. So tell me to slow down and I will, okay? So what we're going to do is we're going to stamp out hearts. Somebody just told me that cutting out hearts sounds very gruesome. Well, children love gruesome, so let's stick with it. So you, in front of you is a handout and we're going to try to solve some puzzles, okay? And then if you look at the first page of your handouts, you'll see some, so let me explain what you're looking at. Okay, so in A, what you have is pretend you have something that can cut through paper and produce half a heart shape. What you want to do is you want to fold your paper, and when you hold it up, whatever pattern is on your card, you should see that. For example, in A, you fold it right through the middle, fold it in half, cut out half a heart. When you open it, you'll see a heart. Right? So the... Oh, don't worry, I will... Okay, so... Is the question clear? Is the puzzle clear? So what we're going to start with is we're going to play some... We're going to solve a puzzle. So could you try to cut out... And I don't know if you'll get... I'm trying to get you slightly bigger sheets. It's all right. For now, G is not too hard. So let's take puzzle G... And just play with it. Let's just try to solve it. You all have a handout and a scissor. Yes. If you don't tell me, I will bring them to you. Okay, so the question is, can you fold it? So cut out the outside of the card. Okay, then you'll have one... Cut out karna hai. Aur aapko end tak cut nahi karna hai. Aapko beech mein se kuch kaatna hai, taki kholo to wo pattern... आपके कार्ड के ऊपर. सो आई एम सेइंग एक दो को हम मिस करेंगे, कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं. बनाइए जो भी बनाना है बनाइए. एंड नेहा हैज ब्रॉट अस बिग वर्शंस. हाँ, एवरीबॉडी प्लीज, लाइक आई हैव प्लेंटी, यू कैन हैव वन टू. द बिग वंस बाद में देते हैं, अभी के लिए स्मॉल वंस इज फाइन. थैंक यू. या So this is the accident that Sonia said, koi baat nahi, we'll manage. Accidentally, I've gone and printed it double-sided. Okay, so this is a problem, I grant. It's all right, I have more copies. Jinko chahiye, I'll send you a PDF also. Abhi ke liye, destroy whatever you want to destroy. Go ahead. Yeah. Okay, let's look at this. You don't mind if I do this, I hope. I'm going to say this is not what I want. Okay, let me see. Okay, so here what I have is I've got a heart. Yay, that's nice. But in the picture, I had one half heart left. I would like to see that also as a whole. Okay, so let's see. Hold on, I'm coming. And here what I have is it's got chopped into two parts. I don't want that either. I want it to be intact. I want that outside line to be completely intact.
Like that.
And inside I want to see, like which? I said one there to look at. I'll come back. Ha, cut to cut. Doesn't matter. Worst comes worst, I'll give you more paper. कोई बात नहीं काटो
नहीं कटने को काट कर ये जॉइंट किया ना तो
ना 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 सो द पजल इज मैं एक हाफ हार्ट काट सकती हूँ वो काटने के बाद मुझे
हार्ट हो जाएगा
एक पूरा हार्ट और एक आधा हार्ट का होल डू यू थिंक ओके वन मिनट हम एक काम कर सकते ये अगर मे बी पजल समझने के लिए हाउ अबाउट वी एक्चुअली सॉल्व सी फर्स्ट अगर आप पहले पेज का सी पजल ले लीजिए और पहले उससे चालू करते बिकॉज दैट वन सो लेट मी ऑल्सो डू वन मे बी हाँ सो सी थैंक यू सो वी हैव टू स्टार्ट So here's my card. Oh, wonderful. Very nice. So, okay, what I will do is, Neha, wo three ko bada kar sakte ho kya? So let's start with this one. Here's my card. I would like, what I have with me is a hot stamp that can pull out half a heart. So I did some folding and I make a cut. Not the world's best cutter, but... And I'm in a lab full of people who are very good with their hands. And this is what you're trying to do. So I cut out something like this and I ended up with something like that. Okay? So let's take a few minutes and try to solve these and then I will ask you, what are you doing? So pehle kaat lete hain. Kya koi? I think I stole yours. Yeah. I think I took yours. Here you can. Okay. Exactly. So एक full heart और एक half heart. आपका कोई solution आप कुछ दिखा रही थी ना कहाँ वहाँ पे कहीं? हाँ wonderful. Can I? So it has to look something like this. Who was asking me? Yes, कुछ. So I think the issue is that पीछे कुछ और चल रहा है but this is what you want to see. उसमें आपका you've got basically wonderful. So you've got C. So anybody who thinks they've got the hang of it, just for to make sure we're all on the same page, let's just do these. Ah, it looks good. Yeah. हाँ right this one looks great ha you did see wonderful so see if you can figure out these four and then we'll make it a little harder and see what's going on sorry g h g and l there's no
c pen
no I have only
c bhi ho gaya l nahi hai Okay, jo hai, let's do those. I will give you more if you really want to solve it.
We can give more copies for you.
But I think... आप मिलके भी कर सकते हैं it's like
What's the objective actually? We have to cut half.
You have to cut out half a heart to produce whatever the picture in your yes. Yeah. Then we could, I thought I'd have newspaper and we could draw on it. I don't. This is fine. So we work with what we have. Yes, that's wonderful. That is very good. Yes, very nice. But also, as you're doing it, considering that we're thinking about. Yes, perfect. So, आप कर क्या रहे? So, ये भी सवाल है कि
मैं ऐसे मोड़ रहा हूँ ना, ऐसे मोड़ के ये पिक्चर देख रहा हूँ, और इसके बाद ये चार ऐसे-ऐसे.
So, एक के ऊपर एक लाने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं. Okay. So, ये एक के ऊपर एक जब आप ला रहे, तो आप कर क्या रहे? वो भी एक बार सोचे.
मोड़ रहा हूँ.
मोड़ रहे. तो बिल्कुल. But वो ओके. सो ये चार अगर हो गया, ये बटा चार नहीं हुआ ना, चार कर दीजिए. उसके बाद एम कोशिश करिए.
एम
वेरी नाइस. थैंक यू. सो माय क्वेश्चन टू ऑल ऑफ यू इज, आई एम ग्लैड यू आर सॉल्विंग इट, बट आल्सो व्हाट आर यू अप टू? सो आप कर रहे, करते वक्त आप एक्चुअली कैसे सोच क्या रहे? अगर कुछ जनरल प्रिंसिपल आप यूज कर रहे, तो वो क्या हो सकता है? लाइन ऑफ सिमेट्रीज. ऑलराइट. ओके, सो लेट मी काउंटर दैट. लाइन्स ऑफ सिमेट्री. ग्रेट. व्हाट इफ आई गिव यू समथिंग वेयर आई ब्रेक सिमेट्री? सो लेट्स डू fractions. Huh? So we'll get to pedagogical. So I'm glad nobody's yet asked me why is this useful. But when you were going to ask that, mera jawab yahi tha ki you can do some fractions. You can talk a little bit about, So kuch patterns. I'll talk to you about some sorts of patterns as well. But lines of symmetry is very nice. Now, agar aap, to isme lines hum dhoond sakte kya? So I think generally sabko problem clear hua hai, right? So, okay, so let's look at isme lines kya the, hamare folds ka lines. Okay, so the first one, you fold it through the center, wo to hamesha hoga. Uske alawa beech mein se bhi aap ek bar fold kiye, right? Isme main wo square ka, you did the lines of symmetry and you did it through the center of the, so the line of symmetry of the heart itself. Okay. Next. Thank you. Isme again. But now what is the line of symmetry? So ye to you did it through the ye diagonal, lekin diagonal kis cheez ka diagonal hai? So that's not really a diagonal. What is that? So aap jo dekh rahe wo blue lines, so iska symmetry kya hai?
Square shape and it's diagonal.
Wonderful. So, okay. So, essentially, this point is the center of these lines of symmetry, right?
Yes.
Or, so if I wanted to take this shape and move it here, what would I need to do?
Diagonal.
I would rotate, and I would rotate about that point of symmetry, right? So, this is like a bilateral symmetry, so you could see it as you're saying as a square ka lines of symmetry. Lekin it's also a fourfold rotational symmetry. Theek hai? Okay, so now let's make it a little harder. Let's. Theek hai, to ye wala ab kar lijiye. Ek aur kar jaiye. Ha, now let's try this one. Because what I want to try to do is. Oh, wow. Okay. Very nice. Oh, very cool. Okay, sorry. To aapko kuch aur do. Now, आप try कर लीजिए, but let me give you coming. How am I doing? Fine, right? Very nice. इसके पीछे कुछ और चल रहा है. Okay. I want to say try U and V. Very nice. Okay, so again what you're doing, अब तो कर क्या रहे आप फिर से? So इसमें तो square का तो ये नहीं मान सकते, लेकिन rotational symmetry मान सकते आप. So आप हर एक का heart का line of symmetry बना के जहाँ, हाँ thank you, जहाँ वो intersect कर रहे हैं वहाँ से अगर आप खींच के pleat करोगे, so एक के ऊपर एक लाओगे और काटोगे तो हो जाएगा आपका M. सो नाउ मैं एक्चुअली सच में 10 मिनट कुछ नहीं बोलूँगी. ये करने के बाद आई गॉट यू सम नाइस बिग प्रिंट्स आराम से इन सबको एंड देन वील ट्राई टू जनरलाइज. ठीक है, सो बेसिक होपफुली नाउ द प्रॉब्लम इज क्लियर. पजल सबका क्लियर हो गया. ओके, ये इसका दो दो मत लीजिए प्लीज. आई मीन ओके, डिफरेंट पजल. सो देर इज एन आर एम, आर एम विच आई जस्ट मेड यू डू, एंड अ क्यू समथिंग. Yeah, I think Neha just wants to say cutie, but cool. बढ़िया. तो बड़ा पेपर मिला आपको, इसमें काटना इज वेरी अनकंफर्टेबल, राइट? सो आई विल गेट यू बिगर शीट्स. उसके पीछे जो भी है डोंट वरी अबाउट इट. ये क्या हुआ?
नहीं, मैं कट कर रही थी.
हां, दैट्स फाइन. ना 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 ना, वन साइडेड पेपर यूटिलाइज कर रहे, डोंट वरी अबाउट द बैक साइड. ओह वंडरफुल. तो उनको चाहिए वहां पे कहीं. यस, सीजर्स. Very nice. It's in this, but bigger one, I know. Got to put it in my slides. हाँ, तो अब सो सवाल ये है कि जिनका भी एम में थोड़ा ये चल रहा है, सो आपको क्या करना है? आपको सो ना यू हैव टू डिसाइड कि आपका फोल्ड वैली होगा कि माउंटेन. सो करना क्या है आपको? आपको एक के ऊपर एक लाना है. सो आप ऑल्टरनेट करना चाहोगे, राइट? सो लाइक यू वुड लीड अ सारी, यू विल डू ये ऊपर, ये नीचे, ये ऊपर. सो बस जस्ट थिंक अबाउट वेयर यू वॉन्ट द लाइन्स टू गो. क्या हो?
दिस इज नॉट.
हाँ, वेरी गुड. हाँ, ओके. सो सो शायद क्यू में ये प्रॉब्लम. हाँ, वेरी नाइस. सो क्यू में किसी का क्यू का ये क्या है? एम पॉइंट पर. वेरी नाइस, वेरी गुड. हाउ डिड यू डू इट?
I folded it. Huh. First this I folded.
Very good.
Then this I folded.
Huh.
Then this I folded. Then I folded.
Then
I folded it this way. While cutting, I left the last one.
Okay. Huh. Sorry. You're almost there. Okay, so let me make it very clear. Kya aapke paas stamp hai. So aap kuch papers ko utha ke kaat nahi sakte. आप जब काटोगे तो आप थ्रू कट काटोगे. सो जो भी आपको फोल्ड बनाना है उसमें से जो नहीं काटना है उसको हटाना है. सो आप बीच में से कुछ उठा के कट नहीं कर सकते. सो बट यू ऑन 90% देयर, व्हाट शुड यू डू? सो एक और फोल्ड अगर आप बनाएंगे, परफेक्ट. सो आप इसको खोल के एक बार देख सकते हैं कि आपका फोल्ड एक्चुअली क्या है. सो व्हाट आई वुड लाइक इज नॉट जस्ट कि आप सॉल्व करें, आप बता भी दीजिए कि कौन से लाइंस में आप फोल्ड कर रहे हैं. वेरी नाइस, काट के देखिए. सो आई नीड टू गिव यू वन मोर, राइट? Yes. You just have to fold that one backward. Great.
And then I cut this.
Perfect. Now cool ke, see if you can figure out what the lines you've used are. So exactly. So now can you tell me anything about these lines? कि क्या चल रहा है, कि क्या lines है ये. So अगर आप उसको fold करके खोलेंगे तो उस lines को identify कर सकते क्या आप? ये सवाल है. Penis. Okay. इसमें थोड़ा बड़ा वाला अगर मिले तो थोड़ा आसान होगा, राइट? हाँ, थैंक यू. आई थिंक देयर आर टू पीपल हियर. ये ले लीजिए, आपके पास बड़ा है ना? नहीं जी, नहीं है, ये ही है भाई, ये सेम है. गलत हो गया. कौन सा वाला है? एम. ये दो कॉपी. मुझे अलग लोगों का अलग ये चल रहा है. हाँ, वाओ. ओके, हाउ डिड यू फोल्ड क्यू? क्यों में तो कुछ तो चीटिंग चला है. कैसे किया? ओके, तो आपके लाइंस नहीं है. ओके, दो बार काटे फिर.
नहीं
नहीं नहीं आप तो क्यों काट लीजिए.
मेरा ये भी हो गया.
क्यों, तो बहुत छोटा हो गया ना आपका. ये लीजिए, सभी के लिए लीजिए. आई गेट यू मोर. या
ये लाइन नहीं, मैंने ऐसे की. हाँ. बट ये लाने के लिए कोशिश किया बट नहीं आया.
हाँ, एग्जैक्टली. तो दैट्स ओके, विल गिव यू अनदर क्यूटी. यू वांट क्यूटी? आपका मैंने आई गिव यू क्यूटी, राइट? आरएमबी ले लीजिए. दिस इज क्यूटी. इसमें तो पक्का आपने दो बार काटा होगा. इसमें तो आपने एक बार यहाँ से काटा और एक बार ना. ओके, सो जब आप ये वाला करेंगे तो आप इसको फोल्ड करके एक बार यहाँ से और एक बार यहाँ से नहीं कर सकते. आपको इसको कैसे भी फोल्ड करना है ताकि आपको एक ही बार एक हाफ काटना है. Okay. That happens to me. Oh no, I think there's something fishy about this one. क्या हुआ है?
Folded this ma'am.
But how did you manage? Okay. So, I think the idea is perfect. Right? So let's just see if we can do it. ये कौन सा वाला है? Q, right?
Q वाला.
So let's just do it again neatly. Let's see well. Because what I'd like is काटना भी ठीक है, but एक बार वो lines अगर ठीक से दिखे ना, then nice. So इसमें आपका lines आप बता सकते हैं कि कहाँ कहाँ से fold किया?
ये ऐसे फोल्ड किया और जैसे बोट में करते हैं, ये साइड में.
वेरी गुड. हाँ, सो उसको कर दीजिए, उसको थोड़ा लाइक शार्पन करके लाइंस देख लीजिए एक बार. हाँ. Can I see the folds, please? I think that one has the same thing going on. कि आपकी आपके बीच में से कोई लाइन नहीं है तो उसका ये मतलब है कि आपने एक बार यहाँ से और एक बार यहाँ से एक ही बार आप काट सकते हैं. I'm not sure. Let's try it. I don't think so, but let's try it. This is wonderful, yes. So आप lines भी एक बार देख लीजिए कि कहाँ कहाँ से. हाँ, so what are the lines? So अगर मैंने सिर्फ shape दिया होता तो आप lines बना पाते. Very good. वही that's all. इसमें शायद आपका चार निकला है. सो अगर आप दो बार फोल्ड करोगे तो उसका क्या कितना सिमेट्री लाइंस? दो सिमेट्री लाइंस है, मतलब दो बार रिफ्लेक्ट. सो फोर फोल्ड सिमेट्री हो गया ना, लेकिन इसमें नहीं है, एक गायब है. इसमें क्या हुआ है? ये कौन सा? हाँ, वेरी गुड. हाँ, दैट आल्सो इज वैलिड. आई डोंट नो व्हाट द एल्गोरिथमिक एस्पेक्ट्स, बट दिस इज वंडरफुल. यस
मैम,
ओके,
डज इट हैव टू बी सिमेट्रिक? नो, नॉट नेसेसरी. सी, आई कैन डू दिस,
बट व्हिच लाइंस ऑफ परपेंडिकुलर वर? व्हाट इज द फोल्ड्स? Are you working with the tiny ones? Wait. Oh, he doesn't want the big ones. Then there's no accounting for. I believe you're torturing yourself by design, but just in case you want bigger ones. You were asking something about symmetry.
See, I just took this one out of the four, but there is no symmetry in
this. Oh, that's the symmetry of the thing you're looking at. It didn't have a fourth one there. We vanished that one.
So this fold is fine, just taking one out.
So what I would like, if possible, is that you open it and look at your folds. And can you identify where those folds are? So in general, so if I'm going to actually, maybe enough for the, well, let's talk a minute, to take a minute to talk maybe. Yeah. तो ये कौन सा वाला है?
डबल वाला था वो, ऐसा वाला.
हाँ हाँ, परफेक्ट. सो इसमें आप बस एक मिरर लाइन जैसे. ओके, सो यस, ओके, कट इट. आई विल गिव यू मोर कॉपीज, डोंट वरी अबाउट रूइनिंग एनीथिंग.
Like
folding is allowed inside.
Folding. Anything is allowed.
I don't
so long
know.
As it's crisp folds, no crunching, no smooshing. Yeah.
If you'll ask me, I'll tell that it just came out.
No, that's fine. That's absolutely fine. But afterwards, retroactively, can you identify what you did at least? Very nice. Okay. So now, if you were to look at this. I would have expected this to be a perpendicular, but one minute.
But it worked because I folded one thing inside. The blank stuff I folded inside.
Ah, okay. So you did it. Okay. I'm sure there's more than one solution. I would have done that.
So how? What is your solution?
This. Which would also, yeah.
Ma'am?
Yeah.
This,
but all solutions are fine.
If I'm cut here, it's become 4, not 2.
Exactly. So then you don't want to do that.
Is it okay?
So something's wrong with your fold.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is it okay?
Huh?
Not with me, it's perfect.
No. Not with you, not with, just with the fold.
Ma'am, just say,
ma'am.
Wait. Ye teen toh hai, lekin ye do cheez kya hai?
Wo beech mein aa gaye.
Wo beech mein toh nahi aa sakta. Haan, true.
Ma'am, it's a folding.
Huh?
We can accept this as folding.
Yeah, well, so long as you can tell me what you did, it's a fold.
Okay, ma'am.
ठीक है, ठीक है. Come one second, huh? All right. So it looks as if, so I think you're right. I think there might be a simpler algorithm to get the same thing. Ye aapka, lekin which one are you doing?
T wala.
Interesting. Yeah, I think you're right because this is just a nick.
Yes.
So I think it just came too close. That's fine.
It's right.
I think so, but okay. So let me ask a question. So
if I say that I try to find the line of symmetry here, and then I try to find the line of symmetry, which is this.
So you're actually living on the plane, so it didn't really matter. You didn't need to think about the. Yeah, but fine, you're right. This is an axis. This is true.
Yeah.
Now what you do is what you're allowed to do. So you're broadly just bringing.
All the
gathering
together.
Exactly.
So it's that line. So there are two lines of symmetry I'm trying to
fold about. Yeah. Okay. Right, so okay. So before we get too caught up into verifying every solution, hold on just a second. Yeah. That looks nice. So can I ask us what we're up to here? So okay, so when I move things around in the plane, because I'm a shape and I'm standing on this plane, what can I do? Because if I have a rigid body on a plane, what can I do while without distorting it? If I need the same shape, well, I can definitely move it forward. I can translate it, right? This is one way I can rotate it. Anything else? I can flip it, I can reflect it. Yes, wonderful. Anything else? Maybe then. Yeah, I know, right. I'll walk us through solutions. But let's not worry too much about solutions specifically. The other thing I could do. that's perfect. Yes, I mean, you know you've got it right. So the other thing you can do is called a glide reflection. So let me show. So these are the rigid body motions. Okay. So we've solved, I think we've looked at how to produce many of these. We've thought a little about the glide as well. Can you take us forward? So the reasons, okay, so how do you do T? So this is a glide reflection. So what you've done is you've got a mirror line, you flipped about it, and then you moved it forward. So like if I take a step, that's a glide reflection. Because I've mirror imaged my foot, and I've stepped it forward. I don't know how much, but anyway, let's think about that later. Okay, so how do I do something like this? So, aapka M ka solution, aap who was asking for an M? Let's go back a minute.
Okay. Which one?
One more back, yeah, okay. So, M mein aap kya kar? No, I think R. Okay, I have okay, so what I have is, because I'm actually really terrible at doing things with my hands, so I've actually painstakingly done them and brought them along. So we can look at ye hai aapka solution shayad. And peeche you'll have try not to drop it. I don't think I can reproduce my work. That was an adrenaline rushed solution. Okay, so let's go back to glide reflection. M ka ho gaya shayad, wo bol rahe the ki kuch. So now, okay, so the rest of the puzzles on your sheet, they get increasingly complicated because the amount of space. So isko thoda dur karne mein, things actually get really, really... Aage, sorry. Wait a minute. Ek aur. So T ka hum karne ki koshish kar rahe the. So essentially, I want to first pull out this line of symmetry. So I'm going to... line of symmetry. Oh, yeah. Okay, I'm going to first pull out... So this is the fold you're actually going to get, right? So it's a perpendicular line, lines through the centers of the heart. And R ka solution koi mang raha tha, right?
Yeah.
That is the solution to R. Okay?
Yeah.
Thank you. Okay,
thank you.
Okay. Okay, so all of this is actually a preface. So I heard Sonia says ki sabko tessellation bahut pasand hai. So what Neha is going to do in the last 20 minutes after I do a little bit more is to walk us through how you modify a shape using some of the rigid body motions I just spoke about, how you can modify something to still be a tessellation. She's going to show you how to make an Escher tile. She'll explain the whole thing. Let me not... but isse pehle main ye bolna chahti thi ki this lesson plan, I deliberately chose it because it won something called the Rosenthal Prize. So this is a teacher just like you who's written a lesson plan that works for grades 1 to 8. So isme pedagogical cheeze bhi wo likhi hai, But it's an exploration that she tried out. Ah, W. So this one, I think, so I said you can translate. Well, try this translation out. It's great fun. So Ismetu, I'm not giving you the solution till the end of the whole thing. So
next.
Okay, so unlike shayad aap mein se kuch log single cut cheeze dekhe hain. I'm going to, yes. So single cut mein there's a theorem that says if I can make it out of straight lines, I can cut it out. I don't know if I'm forgetting anything else with this theorem. But isme to it doesn't follow the conditions of that theorem, right? Because isme arcs hai, constant curvature lines hai. So there are things that you definitely cannot cut out with the process we've defined. So the question is also, which things can you characterize? If you look at something, can you say ye cut paega ki nahi cut paega? And then you can do some amount of fraction. So kitne lines up, banao to kitna hearts niklega. So it's some spacing. So the sort of pedagogical applications are also possible. Okay, so now I'm going to let Neha walk us through some. I'm going to try to link this to another application of symmetry, which, okay. Yeah, I mean, I'm happy to do something as well. Okay, so we're going to give you another puzzle to solve. I don't know if we have enough. We have very alag alag puzzles.
I think we can do in groups.
So maybe you'll have to form a group because, okay, so isme you're going to get some funny shapes. And so tiling ka matlab kya hoga? So tile jab aap banate hain, so what are you doing? You're covering the whole space and usme na gaps hai na overlaps. Theek hai, overlap matlab only the boundary. So apne shayad normal like squares to definitely tile aur kya aur kis regular shape se hum tile kar sakte? Anything else? Do I always have to use squares? Squares to pakka ho paega. Hexagons. Can I do it with any?
It can be a combination of.
So agar main ek hi shape abhi ke liye le rahi hu, this is definitely true that I could do something and fill in the gaps. But supposing I want to keep my set of like the things I can use to make the tiles ek hi. Ha, mera machine jo hai was bar bar ek hi cheez banata rehta hai. I could tile with eye shapes, definitely. So that way, can I tile with any triangle?
Yes.
Any triangle, can it be as scalene as I like?
No, you need no.
Okay. Only equilateral triangles? Well, you know one more that definitely. I saw. So you're telling me that if I took a scalene, I wouldn't be able to tile? What if I told you you definitely can? Can you prove to me that you can? So, okay, so any triangle will tile. Any on the plane, any scalene triangle. Can you imagine how? So this is a challenge. This is, you don't have to think about it now. But there are, do I want to answer this? Okay, let's walk through some part of it. So one way to think about it is I could flip it and make a parallelogram. Or I could put four of them together to make a big triangle, put four of those together to make a bigger triangle and keep going and to just, you know, expand outward and cover the plane. So several ways to think about it. So any triangle would tile. It's a little harder to see. Do I want? Oh, you brought triangles. Okay, because apparently, no, I was trying to save us time. So I would like to give better puzzles than can triangles try. So what Neha is going to do is give you some of these funny shapes and ask you, can these tile? So we said, okay, sorry, I cut. So you said equilateral triangles definitely tile. Squares definitely tile. Hexagons definitely tile. So what she's going to do is take you through modifying some of these shapes to produce these slightly more complicated looking tilings. So our Agar maybe all of you in one group, we don't have very many tiles, but we have some. So maybe 5 minutes.
We have done
that. Okay, all the way till Z. Oh no, the yeah, okay. Yeah, and please take away handouts, play with them. So W, again, is quite hard to think about. So how do you? Okay, maybe. Okay, so the question now is not just can you tile, but can you see any symmetries in it?
Yes.
If so, what? If not, that's okay too. I think we ran out of puzzles by here, is it?
Yeah.
Okay. So, agar kisi ne kiya ho, to shall we hand some back? Huh. You, sir, can we hand it to the back for a minute? Huh? You also done. Okay. Mix it up nicely so that, yeah, so they're mixing it up nicely so you can't see the solution.
take one more,
thank you. So you can have these, and you maybe you could turn around and solve with the people behind you. That would be very nice. Very nice.
Is it representing?
We'll have to ask the creator. Like, is it representing?
So, okay, I'll come.
She's going to walk you through how to make your own. Kya hua? Very nice. What's so? Iska, if you look at this, isme kuch bhi symmetry dikh raha hai kya? It looks kind of.
This mouth and tail.
Mouth and tail, all right.
Alternate it is.
Very good, okay.
One is up, one is down.
I think that pattern will continue.
So, koi line of symmetry dikh raha hai kya?
Line of symmetry.
But on this axis, there is symmetry, right?
Exactly. So, you do see this one. You can see that one. You can see that one. So, you do see a few, okay. So, even these functions, what she's going to try to do is show you, take a square and modify it to make... I mean, I will not, I'll try not to completely kill her speech. Okay.
You can carry on. I can just...
The thing is, I'm dangerous. If I start, I can't stop. So I won't.
Yeah, so what?
I'll see today. You do, Asha.
Me do, Asha? Oh, no, no. I can't do anything with my hands.
No.
She's going to use that to make your own Asha tile. Do you make your own Asha tile? Uske baad Sonia said I could have gone. I would have done single cut then. So sad. Well, yeah, okay. So... You've also been given a small square. Usko abhi ke liye bas rakh dijiye. Neha is going to help you walk through. Can I have?
So the
iska ek mujhe de sakte
kya?
And kuch random. So Neha has made this. She's going to show you how to make something like this, which also tiles.
Okay, so now let's go back. So from yesterday, all of us have been talking about computational
four steps.
I think I'm audible?
Yes.
Four steps, I think the...
Okay.
Hello. Yeah. So, if we look at the shapes that we have, we'll start breaking them down. So, when Jyoti ma'am started, she said, what are the basic shapes that tile? And you said squares, hexagons, and triangles. So, let's see what is happening here.
All hexagons don't tile.
Huh, okay. So, right now we are just talking about the regular shapes, like the ones which have same sides and same angles. So, out of those, only triangles, squares and hexagons tiles. But if we take some irregular shapes, there are classes which tile and which do not tile. Okay. So, this something like this came up, right? Okay. Now, yeah, next. So, now what I have done here, I have taken all the points of contact and marked them. All the points of contact where the tiles are meeting, I have marked them. Next slide, ma'am. And joined them. So, do you see there is an underlying grid? So, this is a square grid. And now, ma'am, next slide. If I take just one square, every turtle is fitting in one square. Next, ma'am. So, this is one square. And now, let's see what is happening. Next, ma'am. So, now, I have made this design on this side of the square. I have taken this out. I'll cut this out next. And I'll bring it here. Can you think what I have done here?
Mirroring.
Repeating. So I had this design here, and then
placed a part of the square outside.
Upside means
outside.
Yeah, so I took some part of the square and give it back to the same square. I have done that, but then I have done some action also.
Rotating in 90 degrees.
Okay, rotating in 90 degree. That's right. So I have taken that out around that corner. Yeah, it's rotation.
I know it's 90.
Around this corner, I have rotated at 90 degree. Next, ma'am. Okay, now you see this part. So now I'll cut this part. And now next, please. I take this out and take it over that side. What I have done here now? I took this part. रोटेट ही किया है अभी भी इस पॉइंट के अबाउट अगर इसको स्ट्रेट लाइन ही मान ले मतलब दिस पार्ट इज अटैच्ड हियर लेट्स फॉरगेट दिस फॉर अ सेकेंड इतना ये स्ट्रेट लाइन ही है एंड आई हैव रोटेटेड दिस एंड दिस कम्स हियर क्लियर कोई डाउट तो नहीं है जी बहुत शांति हो गई है हाँ बनवा एक बार दिखा के ठीक है तो ये जल्दी से देख लेते हैं देन विल मेक आर ओन ठीक है तो नेक्स्ट एक बार तो अब यहाँ पे ये पीस था एंड दिस गॉट रोटेटेड टू दिस साइड एंड देन एक बार फिर ये वाला पार्ट कट करेंगे नेक्स्ट मैम एंड दिस गॉट देयर सो नाउ यू कैन सी दिस इज द सेम टर्टल एंड दिस हैज कम आउट ऑफ द स्क्वायर सो सम पार्ट्स वर टेकन आउट एंड दे वर गिवन बैक टू द सेम स्क्वायर टू कंजर्व द टू प्रिजर्व द एरिया सो वॉट एवर एरिया द स्क्वायर हैड वी आर कीपिंग इट सेम वी आर जस्ट deforming the sides, right? Okay, next one. So similarly, if I look at the lizards one, I join the points of connection and next, the underlying grid becomes a hexagon. So the shapes which are tiling, we are deforming those sides only to create our funky tiles, crazy tiles. So now we will create next now. Okay, so now what actions are actually allowed to create these deformations? So when you were doing this, Jyoti ma'am asked a question that could you see some symmetry in these tilings? So we want to maintain those symmetries. So now we will apply those actions only that maintain the symmetry of a shape. And what are those actions?
Rotation.
So when you rotate something, if it has some rotation symmetry, it will come back to the same, like we will get the same shape. Then reflection, translation, one more,
glide
reflection.
So deformations are rigid body here. So now isometry is used, right? So the distances are preserved.
Preserve, right. Jo movement kar rahe hai.
Deformation,
okay. Okay, theek. Okay, next ma'am. So let's make our own Escher tile. Now you, all of you have a square here. Okay, so now what we are going to do, this whatever I have done here, that is my design. You will do make your own design. I'll just guide you through the steps. So now this is your square piece. Now draw any random shape that you want on any one side of the square.
Any random?
Yeah, on one side. So we will deform one side. Corner to corner, half of the side, whatever you want. अभी एक ही square है. अगर आपको और चाहिए तो we can give. You want more squares?
No.
हाँ. Okay.
Pencil चाहिए.
एक ही side ना?
हाँ जी. One side. Next. Okay. So now what we are going to do? पहले इसको निकालेंगे कट कर लेते हैं सो वी विल कट इट आउट एंड देन नाउ व्हाट डू यू वांट टू डू ओके रोटेट हाउ विल यू रोटेट जो दोज हु से रोटेट हाउ विल यू रोटेट वाह मैम ने ओरिगामी कर दिया ठीक है यहाँ पे ओरिगामी चल रहा है ठीक है वेरी नाइस मैम ठीक है हाँ सो आई वॉज हियर ये वी कट दिस आउट कट योर शेप वॉट एवर शेप यू हैव मेड प्लीज कट इट आउट एंड नाउ लेट्स थिंक जो अभी हमने सिमेट्री एक्शंस बोले हैं हम उनमें से क्या क्या कर सकते हैं और कैसे कर सकते हैं. यस सो लेट्स थिंक अबाउट सो समवन सेड रोटेशन लेट्स स्टार्ट विद रोटेशन बट मेरा पीपीटी में आ जाएगा. सो ओके सो हाउ विल यू रोटेट. You want to rotate this side. So you have taken this piece out. Now you want to rotate it and give it to some other side. So how will you rotate? Hanji? Yeah, so I am saying you made some design on this and now you have to take this piece out and you have to give it to some other side. And ma'am said you want to do rotation. So how will you do that rotation?
Clockwise.
Okay, about what? So how will you rotate?
About the lines like this.
About the line rotation.
Not the corner.
The corner. Point. About the point. So yes, so you have corner points and is it just one point that you can rotate about?
Both the points.
Both the corners. You can take it up and you can take it down also. Right? So now you can see this is rotation. So one way of doing this is you can rotate about the corners. Okay. What else we can do?
Reflection.
Reflection. Okay. How will you reflect it? Okay. But where will you give it?
Opposite side.
Okay. Just try giving it to the opposite side.
Like this.
Okay. What did you do, ma'am? Aapka bahut symmetric hai. Is this reflection?
It's not reflection, I just picked it.
What is this?
It's just sliding.
It's sliding. And what is sliding? I am walking. Like, I am standing here. Translation. You just move some distance and every point in that strip is moving the same distance. So, right, we are preserving the distance also. So, that is translation. So, one was rotation, second was translation. We were on reflection. How do we do reflection?
Like this. If I give it to this.
But then there is a gap. We don't want a gap.
We don't want a gap.
What did you do, ma'am? Okay, huh?
And then you said the?
This, you moved it. This is? This translation. Yes, we are talking if we can do reflection.
Yes.
How?
The opposite side. You just connect it to the opposite side.
But you did not flip it?
Yes.
No. You have to flip it. Now, this is simple translation. Uh-huh. If you have to reflect it, you need to flip it also. So, how do you do that? No, not this time. The piece which you have cut out. Anyone? What did you do?
So, it was like this.
Okay.
Reflection is this and then okay. Translation.
Okay. So, ma'am, what ma'am has done, she has taken this piece out from here and what she did, she reflected it and then she brought it here. Will this work every time?
No.
When will it work?
Ma'am?
This is a very good observation, no? But when will this work?
Symmetry.
Close. There has to be, like if you are...
When you rotate the tile, main tile also.
No.
Okay, but that is, if you are rotating the main tile, it's...
I'm talking like here, this was the translation.
Okay.
I then flipped it. So, this is the mirror image. If I will put here, then the next tile...
No, but then it has to
be... rotate like this, it will exactly fit here.
But that becomes the same tile only. Like, so what you are not, so you have given it to this tile. You are, okay. I'll, you have given it to this type.
Yes.
So what you have done here is, you have done this, you flipped it and you attached it like this.
Yes.
Right. So let's say your second tile is also like this.
Yes.
Okay. And now when you rotate it, so this...
Okay, it will be again a square only.
No. Wait.
If I flip it like this...
It will tessellate, but I am not sure it will. So she is at... what she has done, she is taking this... flipping
we
it.
We have to take some irregular shape, then only we will come.
So she did this, she flipped it like this and she brought it here and made it a tile.
No, that side.
That side.
And so, then when I will rotate this like...
Yeah, so this is actually, she's saying this is my tile. Which will tile, but...
Okay, so what would you have on this side? Niche. So sure, it feels to me as if what you... So, okay, will you do me a favor? Fill in the next shape that you would have on the...
But that will be two tiles together and they can be translated again and again.
So, it will not work every time.
Since it's a regular symmetrical one.
No.
That is how it's working.
I am not sure it is going around the point translating. Like she is reflected and then it goes to the point.
Okay, why don't you keep going
on? Yeah. Okay, so we were here. This point, and so yeah, my question was, when will this work? So you reflect it and you bring it here. Okay, if I would have cut it to a section and then reflected it and then brought it here, would it work? Do you see what she has done? It's exactly half, midpoint. So now we have to see when it can work and when it can not work. So there may be times which I am, when it is bigger than the midpoint, it will not work. Then there will be a gap. Because if this becomes bigger than the midpoint, the gap, some of the gap will be there. Right? Okay. What else? What else we can do? So some people, fold.
Keep here.
Folding, we are not folding. Why we are not folding? So we are taking this piece out and we are giving back to the same shape. So when we fold it, we actually reduce the area. We are changing the area. What else? So we have done rotation, we have done translation. What else?
Now for reflection, vertical reflection is like this.
Okay.
Then horizontal reflection is like this.
Okay.
And then 90 degrees.
Okay. Actually, if you see, give me this, I don't do anything, okay. I don't do anything, I just rotate it. This is a very good observation actually. I think everybody should think about this. So I have this, I simply rotate this.
After 360 degrees, it is fixed.
No, I just do it. And then if I do first vertical, then horizontal,
yes.
It would be same.
Yes.
Okay. So vertical, horizontal, they give you a rotation only. If you apply both the... So. Yeah. Sorry?
The angle of rotation. So here, 4 times 90.
So you do it 360. Yes. So, what I was saying is, so now you are thinking about combinations. You are thinking in combinations. Well, I was only on single operation, Abhi. I did not get into the combinations yet. But yeah, they are an option. And now combinations will change the whole game. Like which combinations will work and which will not work. So now, okay, let's try one thing. So translation is clear, rotation is clear. Now let's see glide reflection first. So what was glide reflection? What was glide reflection? Okay.
Slightly over time. No. So one thing we can do is, because they're planning to go to SAC after this, what we can do is we can do the closing, bring them back here, and you can continue this informally.
Okay. Sure. Or maybe I should just run it through, because just one operation and I'll close it. Huh.
Okay. So another 5 minutes, would that be enough?
Yeah. Okay. I'll 5-7 minutes. Yeah. So, okay. So we have less time.
Next.
Yeah. Okay. So, this is, ma'am, quickly we can do. This is the translation thing. Okay, so repeat. Okay, so this became my tile. So what I did you see the actions? This is just done by translation. So I took one piece out and shifted to the other side. I took one piece out and shifted to the other side. What does it look like?
Bird.
Okay, ma'am, next slide. This word. Okay, next. And we can see these will tile. Next. So these will exactly tile the plane without gaps and overlaps. We can do it quickly. Okay. Now next is rotation. As we saw, so you take this one piece out and you rotate about the corner, and then another piece also out and rotate about the corner, and that comes here in this. So what does this look like? Ma'am, we can pass. I have made some very bad drawings yesterday because these are the things I would have seen. So when I had given a tile, there was, ma'am, she asked me a drawing kya hai. These are actually what you see in these tiles. So this is your creativity, that what do you see, kya ho sakta hai. And so I was just seeing and I could not. So now, okay, now look here. So here, if you see, so whatever operation we had applied, in the whole pattern also, we are getting the same symmetry. So now to place the next tile, I had to rotate it by 90 degree. And then again, I had to rotate it by 90 degree and again. So this is how the whole pattern continues. And now you can see, okay. And one more thing, this becomes, now this is full. This becomes one tile and now I can just translate and cover my whole plane. So this is my second tile. Next, ma'am. Oh, wo join nahi hua. Theek hai, gayab ho gaya. Nahi, aap peeche chale gaye. Aage. Haan, so ye join ho gaya. Theek hai, next. Okay, so now this is glide reflection. So what is glide? Glide means slide, some walking plus reflection. So here what we do, I take this piece out. And whatever direction I'm going in, because I want this side to remain attached to this one, I reflected about in the same direction I'm going in. So I was traveling in this direction. Now this becomes my mirror and I flip it. So you can see I have flipped it along this. So if everyone has their piece, so what I have done, if this was my piece, I'm moving in this direction. I'll flip it in the same direction. So whatever direction we are moving. So again, the second also, I'm going vertically. I'll flip it in the vertical direction. And next, ma'am. And I got something. Kuch toh crazy maine kiya tha ye. Okay, so who is the inspiration behind these stylings? M.C. Escher. He was very much like, bachpan se hi koi junoon tha that he wanted to make tiles of real figures which would interlock with each other and fill the plane without gaps and overlaps. And how did it? So he used to make the shapes, but he could not understand what is happening. And this is when he went to Alhambra, which is a mosque in Spain. It's a place in Spain where there were these beautiful Islamic patterns, Islamic geometric designs. And he saw that these are basic shapes which are interlocking with each other, which are filling the plane without gaps and overlaps. So now he started modifying these sides of these shapes, and that is how he came up with the tiles that we just did now. So we have lack of time, but I have some hexagons cut out. You can take the hexagon and you can try what modifications will work on a hexagon. I have just given a very quick overview of what an Escher is, but you can try making your own Escher tile. And how do you transact this in classroom is, so once you have made your one tile, like you take the side, you move it and you place a tape on it. So when you place a tape on it, similarly you do the other side and you place the tape on it. Now on an A3 or a chart paper, start tracing the tile. So that is your template, stencil. You trace it, you move it, and now you get a whole pattern and you can fill colors. And I really like this problem. I was actually talking to Saraswati, meko color alag alag karne chahiye the wo jo maine tiling kari. So like, what is the minimum number of colors that you will need if no two tiles which are adjacent to each other share the same color? So you can explore how many colors would you need, whatever tiling you have made. And so yeah, that's it. And we have hexagons here which you can take. We have some puzzles also. Manifolds bata dun bas. Theek hai. Kahan gaye? Ha. I have got this. Okay. So these are the puzzles which are lying here. These puzzles, what you have to do in these, you have to fold this paper in such a way that on one side of the paper you see all the black squares, on the back side of the paper all the white squares come, and all the cross squares, they are hidden. Like while folding they will get hidden in between, and on one side you will have all white and on one side you will have all black. Baki one chessboard, I think Jyoti ma'am has told you. Chessboard. There were chessboard puzzles. Oh.
I think so, I'm not sure, but I saw okay. A few sheets there, so it's possible.
That I think then, yeah, so the chess. Okay, and we should we do this? Okay. So I need 4 volunteers here. So we did this, Jyoti ma'am talked about the fold and cut theorem, right? So something on those lines. So I need 4 volunteers. 4 volunteers, any 4 people can come.
The box of scissors.
Yeah, so now they are not used. We need just 4 scissors. One more. Okay.
Empty.
4 people? No volunteers?
You can
collect. Oh, by the way, मैं सरस्वती के साथ कल अपना ये session का discuss कर रही थी, and मैं बहुत ही weird idea से start करना चाह रही थी कि कोई तो जादू land है जहाँ पे ऐसे square tiles में कुछ कुछ हुआ और ऐसे जानवर जैसी tiles बन गई. And she was like बहुत ज़्यादा हो जाए. And तो रात को इसको कुछ सपना आया कि ये जो icards हैं वो ऐसे कुछ तो मछली शेप के आपके कार्ड्स हैं. तो आई वाज लाइक हाँ, हम सबको बोलेंगे इसमें आप अपनी एशर टाइल बना के प्रिजर्व करके रखना. ओके. 1 मैम ये पकड़ लो, आप ये ले लो. और तो आप आ रहे हो? अच्छा, आगे 4 चाहिए. एक और कोई सर भी आ सकते हैं. इसमें सो आई हैव फोल्डेड दीज पेपर्स एंड एवरीवन, सो देयर इज जस्ट 1 लाइन व्हिच एवरीवन कैन सी ऑन दिस पेपर, ब्लैक लाइन. यू जस्ट हैव टू कट दिस ब्लैक लाइन. ओके. एंड होल्ड व्हाट एवर पीस कम्स आउट. जो छोटू सा पीस आएगा वो अपने हाथ में रखना है. अरे खुला नहीं, खुला नहीं, ऐसे हाँ, जस्ट लाइक आप आ जाओ. मैं काट दूँ, मैं काट देती हूँ. सो जस्ट अलोंग द ब्लैक लाइन. ये नीचे वाला रख खोलना है जो छोटा पीस है. ओके, कोई और आ जाए. ओके, कैन यू गेस व्हाट इज दिस?
तो ये
सब अल्फाबेट्स या डेफिनेटली अल्फाबेट्स, लेकिन कुछ और. होल्ड इट लाइक दिस. ओके, नाउ दे हैवंट गेस्ड एक्चुअली.
Okay, so we can all move to the other hall because the fourth session people have to still get their certificate.
Nice, nice.
And you will do the closing.
Thank you, Jyoti and Neha for the
session. Yeah, thank you so much.
Thank you so much.